Shailene Woodley may be considering a career change. The Divergent star told the New York Times, "There was a point last year when I was working for Bernie Sanders where I thought, maybe I'll run for Congress in a couple of years." Woodley added that she was not going to rule it out. Mel B walked off the set of America's Got Talent Tuesday night during their live broadcast. The former Spice Girl also threw a drink at fellow judge Simon Cowell after he made a joke about her wedding night. Cowell described an escape artist as, like Mel B's wedding night, a lot of anticipation, not much promise. Brown is currently going through an ugly divorce with claims of physical abuse. Taylor Swift announced Wednesday that her sixth studio album, Reputation, is set for release on November 10th. The pop star also revealed the cover art for Reputation, her first album in 3 years. The first single from the record drops on Thursday night.